Well, hello there. My name is Simo, and if you haven't already, you can hit that subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I put out new videos every Sunday, or I put up little bonus videos like this. And if you haven't already if you haven't already figured it out by the title, I am going to be reacting and reviewing to Lady Gaga's 911 music video. Beyond excited. Like, I've literally just finished work. Kitchen table's a mess. Kitchen's a mess. Hair's a mess. My hair is a whole separate story, but I cannot wait. 911 has been such a slow burner. Am I explaining that right? 911, I really like it, but I didn't love it the first time I listened to it, and now I'm like, yes, cannot wait for this music video. So I'm gonna shut up, I'm gonna put on my headphones, and we're gonna watch it. Cause I just sat and watched the countdown timer thing, and I'm so excited. So we're opening in a desert. Also, they're doing the, yes. Best musical transition ever. Oh, Gaga looking beautiful in her blue hair.
Check you out. You're gonna be fine. You're in an accident. anybody die?
Ask some questions.
Are you on any medications right now?
I don't have pain pills.
Everything's fine.
Look at me.
My leg.
Your leg's fine.
I can't feel
the tourniquet.
Chills. Well, sorry that went very silent for that last. That was quite a hit, and if I'm being completely honest, I was a little bit worried to speak through that too much as I was trying to pay attention in case it was, and please correct me if I'm wrong, because I don't know if that was alluding to a particular incident, and that was my worry, that I would be like speaking through it and maybe miss something and it was referencing a real life tragic event. But I don't think it was, and now all the imagery that was previously in the music video all makes sense. Like, I was kind of thinking like the lady with the cross and the snake and like that all. Yeah, so that last little quite dramatic bit, that all, it explains all the imagery that I was talking about, that I was like, oh, this is probably in reference to something. Because I was thinking originally biblical, because I mean, I felt like there was a good bit of biblical imagery there, and like even Gaga had like spikes on her head. I thought that was maybe alluding to like Crown of Thorns. But yeah, that was a sudden shift, and it totally makes sense. The song's called 911, which I'm assuming even if you're watching from America or the UK, you know that's the emergency number for the emergency services. So involving the emergency services in the music video is not a ridiculous idea, but that was quite jarring, and I was a little bit worried at one point that it was going to be in reference to an actual incident. I really hope it's not. I hope Gaga was not in some car accident and that's what this is referencing to. Sorry if I'm being really, really ignorant here. I'm a big Gaga fan, but as far as I'm aware, that's not in referencing to anything. But anyway, overall, I'd say I like the music video. I wouldn't say it's my favourite Gaga music video, and I also think that I seen in the chat when we were waiting on the premiere to load, there was a few of us that were a little bit hopeful that it was going to be the follow to Telephone, but are we just not going to get that? That's just not going to happen, is it? No, probably not. But yeah, that was such, sorry, I feel like I'm almost a little bit, that was such like a gear change, because I was like, oh, I'm all dancey, because like I said, 911's a super dancey, and then Gaga just screaming in pain sort of brought the mood down a bit. Not that that's a bad thing, like, I was just, I don't know, I'm trying to readjust myself as I go from my poppy dancey self to like incidents and ugh. So yeah, overall, I like the music video, not my favourite music video. Lots of, I'd say it was almost comic booky with, or like pop art with like the pops of colour and everything. Very weird, very campy. And again, like I said, all the imagery made sense when she cut to like the second part of the scene. But yeah, I don't know how to finish this off. I feel, feel a little bit, I'll have a drink. Yeah, feel a little bit weird after that one. Not weird, just the shift in tone had a shift in my mood, and I don't know how to now close this off. Yeah, so I'm just going to close it off. Sorry if that's jarring, but the tone jump was jarring within that. Anyway, I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a lovely day. Like I said at the beginning of the video, my name is Simo. If you want, you can subscribe. That would be super duper. I post new videos every Sunday at 6 p.m. and then occasionally you get little bonus videos like this one. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. Bye!